going to be a clash as they come into the last bend. But Obiri, the 800-meter specialist, has closed the gap. Defar is not beaten, though. She will come again, or will she in the straight? No. Obiri is holding on, and Kenya get the gold in the 3,000 meters.